If convicted, a West Fargo man could be sentenced to life in prison. Valentin Jose Valenzuela has been charged with continuous sexual abuse of a child. According to court documents, between January 1st of 2012 to just last week, Valenzuela engaged in sexual acts with a female who was under the age of 15. The alleged crime just recently came to light after the child contacted a medical crisis hotline. Valenzuela had recently lived in Fargo. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.